Hi everyone, welcome to shsirclasses. Today in this video we have to represent minus 4 by 3 on number line in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. Now first of all we have to construct a number line here. So first drawing here a line of any length and taking arrow mark on both sides, and here taking the number 0 here. Now I'm going to use scale and taking a length 3 cm by using compass by this way for easy calculation. Here I'm taking 3 cm for easy calculation. You can take 2 cm or any length to mark the number on the line. So putting the compass on the point 0 here and cut here. Now with same length and putting the compass on the point 0 and cut here, and putting the compass here and cut here. So by this way we have to first construct a number line. So this side will be 1 and this side minus 1, minus 2, and here minus 3, and continuous. So here the value minus 4 by 3 will be between minus 1 and minus 2. So the value of minus 4 by 3 will be between minus 1 and minus 2. Now first we have to divide the length between minus 1 and minus 2 first. So now roughly discussing here, so first finding the value of 4 by 3. So if we divided 4 by 3, then 3 ones are 3. Now subtracting this 1 and taking here a point, so this is 3, so 3 3 is 9, and continuous. So the value of 4 by 3 will be between minus 1 and minus 2. Okay, so now I am going to use scale to divide the distance between minus 1 to minus 2 into 3 equal part. Here the total equal part between minus 1 and minus 2 is 30 total equal part. So if you divided the total 30 equal part by 3, then the length of 1/3 will be 10 and the 2/3 will be 20. So this is 1/3 10 and this is 2/3 20. Okay, so by this way you have to first divide the length between minus 1 and minus 2. Okay, now this is 0 and this one minus 3 by 3 and this one minus 4 by 3. So this is minus 4 by 3 on number line. So taking here point O and here taking P. So therefore the length OP equals to 4 by 3 unit, and the value is taking positive because the distance or length always positive. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful, please